We're gonna be doing a review on the tripod I just got, literally. Shout out, Dad, you bought this. Thank you, I appreciate you, love you. But anyway, I'm not really sure the brand, it's called On, as you can see right there. But it's about my size, it's 50 and 66 inches, it's dope. This is all the specs on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but if you can't, just pause the video. So it weighs about 2.6 pounds, which isn't bad. It's like my height. I think I'm 6 feet flat. So this is actually perfect height for me, which I was in need of one. It also has measurements on the side. You guys, I can't show you that, but it's awesome. Also, it's pouring here right now, so. Boston weather, it's bipolar. But yeah, basically the way this tripod works is I screw my camera on to the top. There's a little clip right here that I have to adjust, and that's about it. And then I extend the legs out, and then we're good to go. But yeah, so far it's a great tripod. It feels very high quality, you know what I mean? And it was pretty expensive, so. Pretty high quality, and so this is gonna make it easier for me to make my videos, because now I have the camera at my head level. So yeah, this is all stuff it holds. So it holds a camera, phone, GoPro, can hold all that, so it's pretty dope. But yeah, this was manufactured in 2018. That's what it says in the box, 2018 Walmart car. But I also got another one. It's like a selfie stick ish thing. You can hold GoPros too though, but it also holds this camera. It works really well. It stems out like 4 or 5 feet, I think. So yeah, that's pretty dope. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Just wanted to do a little quick review on my tripod. So let me know what you guys thought, and make sure to leave a like and drop a subscribe. I think it's gonna be in one of these corners, your bottom left or your bottom right. So make sure to leave a like and drop a sub. And until next time, much love. Love you all. Bye. Still in my pants though, all VVS's. Put you in a necklace. Girl, you look beautiful tonight. Stars on the roof, they're matching with the jewelry. Damn, my hippie gone psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Romo for clowns and all the balls. Oh, my hippie gone psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't